Greetings, humans. Spinning Mantis here with the next episode of the Long, Dark, Resolute Outfitter Forlorn Muskeg Challenge. Thanks for joining me. We are going to try once again. This is one last go. This is a Tuesday-Thursday series, so it's only two episodes a week. If I survive this episode, we'll keep it going. But when this run is done, on to Timberwolf Mountain for a new challenge. I do appreciate all the views and all the support, all the great comments. I haven't been able to keep up on them very well recently. I am still dealing with all the house buying stuff. And so yay, I started less than 1 hour of darkness left. Started the same spot again. So we are gonna raid Mystery Lake. It's really the only way to go. And then not get eaten by a bear or a wolf. A lot less stuff. Huh. Well, that stinks. Where is he? Right there he is. Two of them. So we're gonna take a little run. Well, what to do about that? Let's just get to the homestead and, maybe go to Mystery Lake tomorrow. Look at this. That is a heck of a sunrise, I'll tell you what. And again, I thought I chose the male character in the screen, but it sounds a lot like female breathing. I do have that issue sometimes, like in menus, when there's only two choices, like, I have issue, like, which one's highlighted, and which one's unhighlighted. I'm not colorblind at all, but I am dyslexic, so that has nothing to do with it. All right. Sure is a majestic sunrise.
Did I say I hate being cold? Because I really do.
That's definitely the lady. Is nice to have. Alrighty. Let's get in here, shake off the cold a little bit. It's actually pretty good.
God, I'm so cold. I just wanna.
Not hating on what we're getting here. So let's start this sucker. No Tinder, eh? Well, We can make some with this newsprint. Wow, a lot of good stuff here this time. Plenty of matches. Decent amount of scrap wood. Alright. Gotta go ahead and make the tinder. Wow. Only 60%. Oh. Yes. Ain't no half-steppin', as Big Daddy Kane once said. So we definitely want to warm up here. Probably make ourselves some water. It's heating up. Still. Okay, I think I'm finally stabilizing temperature-wise. Just to check what was in the box.
So cold.
I sure did.
So cold.
Alright, so let's go ahead and do that. Gradually going up. Not a whole lot, though. Alright, what are our stats looking like? Not too shabby. We would like to kind of hang around here. Until it gets a bit nicer outside. I don't have a kit with which to repair things yet. So we got an hour 36 minutes. I say we go ahead and make a little bit more. Decent start on water. It's got to be like brutally cold outside, I'm sure. Yeah, pretty horrible. So we're gonna go ahead and use a coal, since we really can't do much else of anything. We're gonna continue to get our water going. Alright, a little bit longer than an hour left. What's it like outside? Still totally crabby. There's food around. Guess we can investigate the immediate area. Plenty of cattails. Oh geez, it's the bear who we met last time. Is he gonna come over here? I don't hear him. Let me turn up my volume a little bit so that I can hear him. Don't see him. Where is he at? There's his big old butt. Okay, buddy.
This stuff will come in handy.
Yeah, I'm not hitting on this. So the question will become, do we stay here for the first night, or do we try to make it to the homestead? I'm going to say we're going to try to make it to the homestead. Let's go first. We got 2 more hours in which it gets nice and warm. That's what we find. A cap. Definitely improving our clothes. I could have sworn I saw a flare over on the other side. Two hours to come back if we need to. He's kind of over there. He's an over there bear. I really did think there was a flare. There's the flare. Not that the bear gives a care about a flare. You know what I'm saying? So we have to head the way the bear is heading. It's not. Let's do a little bit of this in hopes that the weather will improve. To bust up sticks. Be able to spend the night here if we have to. The weather takes a turn for the worse. An hour and 30 minutes. Yes. Gingered ale over ice. It's kind of weird. I'm here in my living room and I packed everything up. All the books are off the bookshelf. All the art's off the wall. I have a really big art collection. 30 pieces of art all put away. I actually spent all day today at the inspection for the house I'm trying to buy, and it was rough. It was rough indeed. There's there are things wrong with the place, and we're gonna have to negotiate over how and when those will get fixed. Or if they'll sell it to me for less, or if they're gonna say nope. So we'll see. Indeed we shall. Alright, only one down arrow. It's probably two when I get out into the... So there's the bear. Should be able to avoid his attention. His berry attention. Hopefully he's not interested what's going on over here at all. That last episode, that was probably like the, other than the get mauled by a bear challenge mode, it's probably like the fourth time I've gotten mauled by a bear in game. And it almost happened again, right at the beginning. So I really don't know what the ideal cutover is. Should probably try to conserve some energy. This is actually good because we can actually keep a visual on the twain. Now there are definitely wolves up a hill that we will need to avoid. Dangerous ice. Alright, please let me see some landmarks off in the distance. I see two hunting blinds. Where is he? Oh. Gotta make sure I know. I'm heading in the correct direction. So, gotta go this way. I'm glad that I was able to end without bloodshed. Yeah, I gotta be more careful playing in Stalker and, Interloper mode. I just get real cocky and careless. So this is the kind of an annoying little archipelago I have to navigate. But at least the temp has stabilized. Isn't as bad as could be. I haven't played the game in with like a full set of like the best clothes in so long. Right, there's all this stuff. And we'll go out here, and then we'll hopefully be able to get to the homestead. Well, you're tired. We're not that tired, but... High blind. Well, that's disappointing. Hoping for a rifle, box of ammo, something like that. Apparently not. So yeah, just gotta go, Jimmy, all the way back here, then get to the shore, then go around. Stop sprinting. We are getting crazy cold. If the river is up here, we could go to the cave. Seeing it though. Am I on the wrong flipping side of the lake? That's my question. Did I head the wrong way? I can find the dingle dangle. Could be all the way down there. Just find the river. Go up the river. Is this the river? Don't think so. Right. Hopefully I'm heading the right way. If not, hopefully we can find a cave. Hello, cave. Hello. Looks like some upper passage. Hopefully we get a good view of things. I can build a snow shelter. I can build a fire. It's just that it's not gonna get any warmer. There's a wolf. Pretend like we're not even here. Can you get up on top of this rock? I don't really have time to be messing with. This dude. Oh, he's right there. Man, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna actually kill me. Oh, we're like dead. We're really gonna die. Oh, we only had one bandage, too. Hey, Wolfie. Well, that is how the series is going to end. With yet another wolf attack. We had nothing to defend ourselves except our bare hands. And that was not very good versus Stalker level wolf. He just kind of tore us apart. Anyway, join me next week for my new Tuesday-Thursday series, which is going to be the Long Dark Timberwolf Mountain Challenge, where it will be similar rules. I can only spend the night in Timberwolf Mountain. I'm going to start in Timberwolf Mountain on Stalker. I could take power naps if needed in other zones, but I can't spend the night there. So please join me for that. If you enjoy the Long Dark in general and would like to see more on this channel, it does help me out a lot when you like the videos that you watch. Subscribe to the channel, share with a friend, and I do hope that you join me next time. That is going to be all for now. Spinning Mantis out. Namaste.